everybody. Welcome to African dance class. My name is Abby, and today I will be teaching you a small routine to the song All Over by Tiwa Savage. So I got into the arts world because dance is really a big part of Nigerian culture. So really, I've always been dancing. And thank you for tuning in to Inspiration Fine Arts, and let's begin. Demonstrate the entire dance first before I go into it step by step. And the dance is to All Over by Tiwa Savage, and it goes like this. So in this beginning part, there's no choreography here. You can freestyle, do whatever you want. You can hop from foot to foot, but really it starts right here, and it goes like this. 5, 6, 5, 6. She says, make me scatter this place tonight. And when she says scatter, you hop on your left leg, lift your right, and you clap your hands like this. So it goes like this, make me scatter this place tonight. After she does that, you do the guara guara, and that is basically, you put out your left hand into a fist like this, you put out your right leg, you take your right hand, and you go in. So your hand moves in a circular motion while your leg moves like a hinge, going in, out. So it goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you do that for an entire 8 count. So if you put it together, it goes like this. Make me scatter this place tonight. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After that, you take your left hand and you grab upward, move your right in the diagonal, and then hop together, and you do the same thing with the other side. And you do that twice. So, after you do that, you go, she says something about a fight, and so what you do is you take your left arm, and you make an L shape with your arm. You take your right arm, and you go 1, 2, 3, 4. And while you do that, your left leg goes up, down. So your hip goes up, down, while your knee goes in, out. So if we put that together from the very beginning, it goes, make me scatter this place tonight. 2, 3, 4. Because I'm sweating like I was in a fight. 2, 3, 4. So really, when you do the guara guara, it's 4 counts, not 8. So we can put that together with music really quickly. So here again, you just freestyle, do whatever you want until she starts beating. So I can go in a circle with her, stand in place, whatever you want. It's killing them all, of course. Make we start out this place tonight. Just not sweat till I say not fight. So after you've done that, you take both of your fists and you hold them like you're fighting or you're in a boxing ring and you're protecting your face. So you go from side to side, hip to hip, you go 1, 2, 3, 4. After you've done that, she says something about settling. So what you do is you take your right hand, point your middle, your first finger down, your pointer finger down, and you move your legs, make sure your legs are hip width apart, and you go like this, 1, 2, 3, 4. So you move in a circle, downwards, really leaning on your right leg, while your left leg sticks out in a diagonal like this. So you just did 1, 2, 3, 4. So then you go 1, 2, 3, 4. Slap your knees on 4. And then after you do that, you switch your weight onto the other leg and you move upwards in a diagonal with your hip out on your left side. So after you come up, you hop onto your left leg with your right leg in the air and you clap. After you've clapped, you move your hip so you are facing the left side, but what you do is you drag your hand with your hip and your foot and you do it twice until you're facing this direction. So from the very beginning, if we put that together, make me scatter this place tonight, 2, 3, 4, because I'm sweating like I was in a fight, 2, 3, 4, we must settle this thing tonight, 2, 3, 4, catch the game tonight, 2, 3, 4. So it's just that quick. And we can put it together with music really quickly. So here, again, freestyle, do whatever you want. I like to hit in a circle. So, after you've made it to your left, facing your left side, what you do is you kick back with your right and you bring it up so you are facing the back. Does that make sense? So you're facing this way, kick back, then kick up, and hop to the back. Once you've made it to the back, there's a bit of a pause. So what you do is, you, after the pause, you cough once, and you bring your left hand up to your forehead like this, and you move your left leg in like this, and then you move your right hand, your left right leg in like that. You do the same thing. So after you made it here, kick back, hop to the back, hop one more time, and then you go 1, 2. So after you've done that with your hand up, then you bring your hand down like this, tabletop, and you do the same thing with your feet. 1, 2. And make sure when you are moving your legs in, you're facing the direction your leg is moving in. So, for example, when my hand is like this and my left leg is moving inwards, I go 1, 2. So, if we put that together from the beginning, you go, make me scatter this place tonight, 2, 3, 4. Because I'm sweating like I was in a fight, 2, 3, 4. We must settle this thing tonight, 2, 3, 4. Catch the feelings tonight, 2, 3, 4. Hit and hop, then 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's put that together with music really quick. She says bend low, and when she says bend low is when you are moving your legs in. So after you've completed that, you all face the front, but you're really facing the back, you take both your hands, you hit your hips, then you hit your head, then you hit your hips again. So it goes 1, 2, 3, and then after that, you move your weight to your left leg, and you shimmy, you move your shoulders in a circle, and you go, and you put your right hand behind you, and you go 1, 2, 3, and you do the same with the other side, and shift your weight to your right leg, and put your left leg back, left hand back, and you go 1, 2, 3. But you do this facing the back. So after you've done this, 2, 3, 4, you go hip, head, hip, then 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So after you've done that, so after you have moved both your shoulders back, what you do is you bring your left leg, you use your left leg as your leading leg, and you take 2 steps to your facing the right direction. So as you take your 2 steps, you're again moving your shoulders, so it goes like this until you're facing the right. So when you face your right, so after you've done shoulder, what you do is you clap your hands together, and you're flapping your hands like you're a bird. So you go to the right first, you do that twice, and then you go to the left first, left twice. So it looks like this. You've just done 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, then 1, 2, 3, 4, then clap, then 1, 2, 3, 4. So after you've, become a bird, you take your left hand, hold it up like this in a fist, and you take your right hand and you go in a circle around your head twice. And as you do that, your feet are going in. So your right foot goes in first with your toe pointed towards the ground, and then your left leg goes in. So it should look like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you alternate twice. So after you've done that, you kind of do a similar thing to when you were facing the back, but instead you go shoulders out instead of shoulders in a circle. So you go out to the right, 1, 2, and then out to the left, 1, 2, and then back to the right, 1, 2. So after, let's start from when you've gotten up like this. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, then you go back up, hop to the back, hop one more time after the pause, and your hand comes to your head, and your legs go in, then hand down, in, then go hips, head, hips, then 1, 2, 3, 4, shoulders, and you go clap, right, left, or left, right, and then you go, oh, actually, your hand shouldn't be in, it should be out, so your left hand should be out, your right hand should still 1, 2, like that, with your legs, your toes pointing inwards. So again, after, let's put that again together from the beginning. So. Your toes are pointed up, so your heel is off the ground. And so when you do that, your left hand should, your left arm should follow the movement. So it should go like one, and your right hand follows. So you should end up like this. So after you've done that, like this, what you do is the chorus starts, and she starts saying goosebumps. So what you do, you take both your arms, and you switch your legs, going up, down, up, down, and your arms follow, so it goes one, two, three, four, like that. So your right leg leads, followed by your left leg, your right leg, then your left leg again, all while your hands are going down your body, like that. So after she says goosebumps, she says, this feeling got me falling, and what you do is you pop and put your right leg out, so your arms are out, kind of like a guitar, left hand is out, your right hand is like playing the guitar, so here you got one, two, three, four. So right leg, then left leg, all while playing the guitar. So from after you turn here, see, goof, she says, because of you, I get goosebumps all over, this feeling. So you stop here on this feeling, and after she says this feeling, you turn to the front using your left leg to spin you to the front, and you take your right leg and you kick out. And that is the end of the dance. So we're gonna do this full out with the music 2 times, and that will be the end of this tutorial. So, and take this opportunity to really go full out and freestyle in the beginning of the dance. You know, don't be afraid to add your own flair, whatever it is. You may think that you look crazy, but it's all about having fun and, you know, getting your energy up. Other videos on the Inspiration Fine Arts YouTube page, and just so you know, Inspiration Fine Arts is a nonprofit that tries to bring the arts to people who aren't necessarily able to have the arts brought to them who, because of reasons such as like cost or other confounding variables. So I wanted to say thank you for tuning in. I really hope you enjoyed this, and I'll see you next week for another video.
Hi, we are your IFA co-founders. I'm Ellie.
And I'm Miriam.
And thank you so much for watching our videos.
You guys can learn more about our cause down below at our website, www.inspirationfinearts.org.
And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.
We couldn't be where we are without the support of you guys, so make sure to send in videos of the things that you've learned during classes and pictures of the art that you completed.
Everything you send in will be featured on all our social media platforms.
Thanks for supporting us, and until next time,
go find your inspiration.